Robin, welcome back. Hi, I'm Robin. Welcome back to my channel. 今天我们做的是剑桥雅思15 Test 2 Passage Reading Passage 1 Could Urban Designer Engineers Learn from Dance? Urban Design Engineers 那个城市设计师能不能从跳舞上学习东西？What a weird title, but let's see what it will be about. OK，我们先来看一下一个 question type。第一个是去包含下面哪些信息，哪些段落包含信息。所以 when we are tackling or when we are dealing with this kind of question, we actually have to skim the whole passage, every paragraph。我们要去跳，就是一定要去跳看就是过一遍每一段的一个 paragraph， 所以信息我们才能去做这个东西。我们来看一下他在讲什么东西啊。Please read first. A reference to appealing way of using dance that the writer is not proposing. 就他知道一个非常吸引人的用跳舞的方法，然后这个方法呢不是the writer is proposing， 不是作者提出来的。Example of a contrast between past and present approaches to building， 就是过去和现在的对于造房子的一个不同的方式 approaches， 这是 method or ways。OK， 第三个mention of objective both dance and engineering， 就是跳舞和设计的共同的 objective 一个目标。 Reference to unforeseen problem arising from ignoring the climate， 就是你忽视了环境的影响之后呢导致的不可见的问题，不可预测的问题。 Why some measures tended to help people are being reversed， reverse 就颠倒的意思。为什么一些本来是试图帮助人们的一个措施会有颠倒的或有反的作用呢？ Reference to how transport has impacted on human lives， 直到就是提到那个交通对人们生活的一个巨大的影响。 So, after reading, every piece of information, let's get on to the paragraph. Okay, 第一段。Okay, 我们简单来看一下，我就不读了。读的时候会waste a lot of time， 会浪费很多时间，对吧 ？Okay， 好，就是我们的一个 travel 的一个 the way we travel, right？ 我们 travel 的一个方式呢 ，have major impact on whether they are sustainable。对于城市是否可持续有非常大的影响。那它后面讲的是一个 transportation 对于 energy consumption 的一个消耗，对不对？然后这是在大部分的一个 developed country 的消耗，差不多是30%。So lowering the need for energy using vehicle is essential for decreasing environmental impact of mobility。就是说，如果我们降低它的一个效能的话，它的一个能耗的话，那么对于降低环境的影响，对吧，是非常重要的。 But 后面是一个重要的信息。 As more people move to cities， 越来越多人在城市定居， It is important to think about other ways of sustainable travel too。 另外其他思考其他的一种可持续的一个travel 的方式也是非常重要的。 The way we travel affects our physical and mental health。 OK， 在这里差不多刚刚有一点点相似吧，对吧，在这里说 Reference to how transport has impact on human's life， right？ 就这边啊。 OK， let's mark it out， 让我们把它标出来，是这边。 The way we travel affects our physical and mental health， our social lifeOur access to work and culture and the air we breathe, right? 所以就是说我们交通的方式，我们 travel 的方式会影响所有这些东西，我们的身体和心理，我们的生活，我们社会生活，对不对？ And then, 我们对work, culture 的可获得性 and the air we breathe, 我们甚至呼吸的空气都有。所以 obviously number 7, the answer for number 7 it should be A. Okay, so let's write it down, A.Easy， 好，那我们还是继续往下看，因为他如果不说的话，你说，比如他有那个 NB， right， 就提醒你，他可以这个单词可以，哦，这个什么东西啊，这个 letter 可以用 more than once， OK， 那如果他没有提醒的话，那说明只能用一次， OK， good， 所以我们 A 找到了，那我们就不需要往下看，我们下面也看看吧，好吧。 Engineers are tasked with changing how we travel around city through urban design， 就他通过城市的一个设计呢， engineer 设计师就是改变我们如何去在城市里穿梭， but engineer in theStill work on assumption that lead to the creation of energy consumption transport system we now have. The emphasis placed solely on efficiency, speed, quantitative data. 但是他们改变的一个方式还是基于这样的一个 assumption， 这样一个假设。怎么样假设 ？That lead to the creation of energy consuming transport system. 就他们创造一个东西呢，还是就能源消耗的这样一个交通体系。他们更没有改变本质的问题，对不对？他们还是关注的是 efficiency 效能、速度。和 quantitative data 和量化的一些信息。 We need radical change， 我们需要一个剧烈的变化，不是不改变本质的一些东西啊。 To make it healthier, more enjoyable and less environmentally damaging to travel around cities. Okay.好 so basically very easy, right? Let's move on to the next paragraph. Dance might hold some of the answer. 跳舞会有一些解答方式，到底怎么解答呢？Let's take a look at it. That is not to suggest everyone should dance their way to work. 当然了，这是一个 joke, right? 不是每个人跳着舞去上班嘛？对，However healthy and happy it might make us, but rather that 啊、当然那、正确的一个理解方式什么东西？Rather that the technique used by calligrapher 就是编舞者，就是 you know like designers for dancing, right? 就编舞的那个人啊，编舞者呢？他用的一些技术呢 ，to experiment with and design movement in dance could provide engineer with tool to stimulate new ideas in city making。就他可以引导 engineer 来帮助他们去在 city making 创造城市的时候呢，提供一些新的想法。啊，这个人 ，an influential urbanist and sociologist who has transformed ideas about the way city are made。他对城市是应该是怎么样的？他有非常的 transformed ideas， 非常创新的想法。Argue that urban design has suffered from the separation between mind and body since the introduction of architectural blueprint. 就是在建筑的蓝图引进之后 ，introduction 就引进之后呢，有个缺点就是说，他们的所有的设计都是身体和灵魂，灵魂和身体相互分离的。Okay, so 这个我看看有没有讲到啊？好像没有太大的 okay, 太大的关系 ，right?Okay, not really. So let's just move on. Whereas medieval builders, okay, 这里讲的是一个中世纪的一个 builder, 中世纪的建筑家呢 improvised and adapt construction through their intimate knowledge of material and personal experience of the condition on the site. Building design are now convinced. Okay, 所以这里可以看到它是一个精细的对比。他就说中世纪的人他 improvise 就是、improvise, you know, improvise means,即兴发挥这种感觉，即兴发挥，并且呢会适应 construction, right? 会调整一个建设，通过什么东西呢？他们对材料的一个非常紧密的知识，就是他们非常了解这个材料。然后呢，他 personal experience of site of the condition on site, 当地的这个他们自己的一个you know, 经历，就他们会到那个地点去，然后根据他们对材料的一个熟悉度呢，和他们对这个地方 condition on the site 地方的情况的自身经历呢，他会临时发挥，并且对 construction 进行一个调整。好，那现在怎么样呢？ Building design are now conceived and stored in media technologies that detach designer from the physical and social reality they are creating. 所以他现在我们所有的一个设计师，他用的都是一个 media technology 一些媒体的技术，然后这个技术呢 detach means separate 分离的意思 separate the designer from the physical and social reality they are creating 就他们把科学把那个什么把建筑师从、他们所设计的一个物理的和社会的这种现实当中分离出来了，就是他们没有到实际地方去考察，并且没有考虑到实际的一个功效。 So it's a comparison between you know the practiceIn the past and at present, 是现在和过去的一个 contrast, right? So it should be number two, right? 这段是 C, right? Good. Okay, let's move on. We should hurry up. Okay, paragraph 10. To illustrate this person, 去阐释前面这个观点啊，我们看看。Okay, yeah, 去阐释观点。然后呢，okay, 这个人 right, a development typical blah blah blah, 就不看了 okay, 看我们继续 create a grind, okay, 他创造出一个 grind of street and tower intended as new pedestrian friendly town for 这个 反正他设计了一个pedestrian friendly downtown, right, 就是对游客来说对行人来说 pedestrian 明星行人啊行人来说非常友好的一个市中心在为这个地方 according, 根据他的一个想法呢 this failed because a designer had invested too much faith in computer-aided design to tell them how it would operate. 他这个失败了，这个 program 失败了。为什么呢？这个设计师他投入了太多的一个信念在什么东西呢 ？Computer-aided design 就是电脑帮助的这一种设计，也就是说他太信赖于电脑了，可以去告诉他应该做什么东西。They failed to take into account just mean consider 就把什么东西纳入考虑范围之内叫 take into account。他们失败，就是他没有把什么东西呢 ？Purpose-built street cafe cannot operate. blah blah blah. 就是他们没有把很多东西都考虑在范围之内，我就不读了。Okay, so what seemed entirely predictable and controllable on screen has unexpected result when translating reality. 就是在屏幕上，就在电脑屏幕上，似乎是可以预见的，并且可以控制的一些东西呢，变得会产生一些。 unexpected result, 难以预计的结果 when translating reality,就是当转化成现实了，就是你在电脑上看的一些设计图是非常的 uncontrollable and predictable, 但是一旦真正的 you know, translating reality, 把它变成现实之后呢，会造成 unexpected results, 所以看看有没有相似的表达呢？ Well, I think it should be ignoring the climate, like ignoring the climate, 前面是有了 reference to an unforeseeable problem, 一个未预见的问题、那什么导致呢？ Arising from ignoring climate, 忽视了天气。我们看看前面有没有讲到忽视天气啊？ Well, OK, 有讲到，对不对？他说 The purpose-built street cafe cannot operate in hot sun without the protective warning common in old buildings. OK, 所以就是说有什么东西呢？这个 street cafe 街边的一个咖啡馆呢 ，cannot operate in hot sun， 就是在太阳光底下，那么热的太阳光底下是不能 operate， 不能 you know 发挥效果的，就是其实不太好的，对不对 ？Without protected, warning, I don't know what it's mean， 可能就是那个屋檐啊那种感觉 ，common in old buildings。如果你没有像一些老房子的一些屋檐啊之类的，那么你这个 you know it'll be extremely hot when you are drinking coffee。You know, in those, street cafes. Okay, so he 根本没有考虑到 the hot sun, 所以他没有考虑到 climate, right? So makes sense. Number D, paragraph D, it should be put here. Okay, D, right? Let's move on. We are running out of time. Okay, number paragraph E. The same is true in transporting engineering. Okay, 他说在什么东西呢？交通设计当中也是同样的一个道理 ，which uses model to predict the shape and the way people move through the city. 我们同时都是用那个电脑模型去估计人们的一个运动，对不对？然后 again, these models are necessary 是有必要的，但是呢 ，they are built on specific worldview in which certain form of efficiency and safety are considered and other experience of city ignored. 就他们。是建立在一些特定的一个世界的一种看法下面的，只要那个世界看法呢，一些 efficiency 一些效率的形式被考虑到了，一些效率的形式和安全形式被考虑到了，但是另外一些经验呢，另外一些经历呢被忽视了，也就是完全是不全面的，是 very biased worldview, okay, 是一个非常有偏见的 worldview. The design that seem logical in model appear counterintuitive in actual experience of the user. 就是一些怎么说呢，在 model 当中，模型当中非常 logical, 非常符合逻辑的东西呢，那么在 actual experience of the user, 运用者的一个实际的经验当中会变得非常的 counterintuitive. Counterintuitive 叫做是反直觉的，就是完全是不合理的， it doesn't make sense. The guardrail that will familiar to anyone who has attempted to cross a blah blah blah, for example, were engineering solution to pedestrian safety based on model that prioritize smooth flow of traffic. Okay.好，所以他用了一个具体的例子啊，他就是讲了一个这个什么东西啊，这个 like a guard rail, right? 好，后面我们就不看了。他一个具体例子，我们 just you know skip it. Okay, 我看到哪里结束啊？Okay, let's move on. In doing so, right, they make cross failing longer. 所以他这个设计非常坏的，因为什么东西呢？他通过这个设计的话，使得人们觉得这个 crossings 穿马路是一件非常漫长的事情。Introducing velocity barriers greatly impacting those who are the least mobile. OK, 就是说，他会创造出一种心理的障碍。比如说，你要过马路的时候，你要穿过这个 guardrails, right? 然后的话，会有一种对你一种心理的障碍，特别会影响那些本来就一直不动的人。OK, those that are the least mobile. OK, 就是本来那些一直不动的人，他们想到过马路要那么多麻烦。他们肯定不会 cross the road and encourage others to make Denver's crossing to get around the guard rails 就是有些人他会觉得太麻烦直接去乱穿马路 right? These barriers don't just make it harder to cross the road the divided community and decrease opportunity for healthy transport 就他们还有其他的一个效果他们 you know, 分裂了这个社区并且呢使得、降低了这机会为健康的交通降低的机会，就说人们不愿意走了 ，especially for those who are the least mobile， 给、okay, 那些不动的人，对不对 ？As a result, many are now being removed, causing destruction, cost, and waste. 啊，作为一个结果呢，很多现在的一些 guard trails 被拆除了，导致很多的 disruption, cost, and waste 浪费 ，you know 费用啊和 disruption 一些阻断，对不对 ？Okay, let's move on. 我们看看这里有讲到什么东西。Okay, why some measures?这里还没有讲那个原因 So it's not why, right? Okay, so mention object of both stance and engineering not really 我们只能继续往下看一下 Okay, so 我们看看下面 F 段 If the designer had the tool to think with their bodies like dancers Okay, 如果交通一个 designer 他们有工具可以去思考就像 用他们的 body 的话 like dancer, right? To imagine how the barrier would feel, okay? And imagine how the barrier would feel. 就想象一下这个 barrier 会产生一种感觉的话 there might be have a better solution. In order to bring about fundamental change to the way we use cities, engineers would need to develop a richer understanding of why people move in a certain way. 就是他还要知道我们为什么 you know, 行人为什么是这样的移动的 and how this movement affect them. 这个移动是如何影响人们的 Calligraphy may not seem obvious choice for tackling this problem, yet it shares with engineering the aim of designing pattern of movement within limitation of space. 就是他就讲到刚刚有讲到共同的一个目标，所以他这么说，他说虽然好像calligraphy 就是编舞学好像不是乍看上去还不是一个非常明显的一个解决方案，对不对？但是呢，它跟 engineering 是有共同的目的的，有共同的一个 aim 的。Shared within engineer the aim of what? Designing pattern of movement within limitation of space. 就是你在非常狭小的空间里面呢，要干嘛呢？ Designing patterns, right? Of movement. 要设计移动的一个轨迹。OK, 就像交通管理、交通设计和编舞都是一样的，在一个非常有限的空间里面去设计人们的一个 movement, right? So, paragraph 5 should go to, okay, like it should be, it should be like number 3, right? Like paragraph 4, F, right? Okay, good. Let's move on to the last paragraph. Okay, 那我看一下下面最后一段。Observing the calligraphy, this person described how he thinks with, okay, 所以他具体讲了一个 calligrapher, 就是一个编舞学家，然后他的话，他讲到了 how he think with the body, 就身体思考的他这样一个想法。他 argued that by using the body to estimate outcome, okay, it's able to imagine solution that would not be possible using purely abstract thought. 就是说如果你去 able to imagine solution that would not be able to use, okay, 如果你要去你的身体去促进这个解决方案，去 outcome 就结果的意思。如果你用身体去促进你的解决方案，就是你用身体去想结果的话，那么你有可能去想出一个结论，一个 solution, 一个解决方案。什么样的解决方案呢？ That not be possible using purely abstract thought, 用单纯的一个想法是不能知道的。 This kind of physical knowledge is valued in many of the expertise, but currently has no place in formal engineering design process. 就在很多地方都是非常 valued 的，很多人看重这种看法的，这种 physical knowledge, 身体上的一种知识的，就是你想到 you know, 在这个空间里面你的身体的感受啊等等。但是现在在这个formal engineering design, 就是工程设计里面是被忽视的，对不对？ OK, 然后后面都是他的一个观点啦，对吧？所以的话，他也就是说，我们应该要融合我们的 body, our physical knowledge, 我们关于身体的知识。Calligrapher, 因为他是一个编舞者嘛，对吧？然后去提出一个关于 designing, you know, 公路设计啊等等， you know, 建筑设计提出一个解决方案。所以呢， I think it should be a right reference to the appealing way of using dance that the writer is not proposing. Okay. No.Okay, definitely no. No. Okay, I finally got it. 应该是第一个应该是在哪里呢？应该是在 B 选项。Okay, 是 B 选项啊。他说这个作者不推荐的，刚刚稍微理解有一点点偏差，好吧？所以说作者不推荐的一个方式用跳舞的方式，对不对？所以他这里他是一个 joke 这边啊。So that's not to suggest everyone should dance their way to work, right? Okay, 所以不是说每个人去跳舞去上班，所以他不是说我们融合在这个什么 urban designing 里面去融合 dance, 是让我们每个人去跳着舞去上班，对不对？ So definitely it's not a like solution proposed by the author, right? Proposed by the writer. So it should beIt should be boy, right? Boy, good boy. 然后再来看一下最后一个 Why some measures tended to help people are being reversed? 为什么有一些措施本来去打算去帮助人的，但是最后导致一个相反的结果？我们看看，我们还剩几个 A, B, C, D, E, yeah, E, F, right? E 和 F, I think it should be E. Okay, 这里看看 E 和没选 F, 然后没选 G 选了吗？F 选了 right, okay, so G 还没选啊，那我们只剩下那个 E 和 G 啊，G 的话都是这个人的观点啊，然后这没有讲到，应该是 E 哦，我看一下他有没有讲到说这个 way some measure intended people are being reversed, 一些本来想要帮助人的一些方法，然后结果导致一个非常坏的一个结果。 okay, 我们看应该是这边吧，对吧？OK, 所以对的，他讲的是那个 guardrails, right? 本来是想要帮助人家更好的去干嘛？ 去穿越这个地方，对不对？是这里啊，这里他说 Were engineer solution to pedestrian safety based on model that prioritize 就把什么东西放到首位啊 prioritize the smooth flow of traffic 本来是保证一个交通的正常运行的，但是呢结果造成了 you know, 很多很多问题，刚刚我们讲过了，对不对？ So it should be E, definitely E. OK, let's move on to the second type of question.它是一个表格题，表格题比较简单，所以 guardrail were introduced to introduce on British road to improve the world of pedestrian. 所以刚刚在这边嘛 ，improve the world of pedestrian. Improve the okay, like are that familiar with anyone, right? Okay, were an engineer solution to pedestrian safety based on model prioritize smooth of traffic, right? Okay, 我看看前面有没有啊，前面好像也有讲到。I think it's safety, but safety is not really improve. 有没有这个 improve 这个单词啊？我看一下。Were a near solution for that safety, right? Based on model that prioritize smooth of, okay, pedestrian while ensuring the movement of is not. Okay, so 对的、啊、应该是 safety, right? 所以他是说 were a near solution to pedestrian safety. 他是去解决行人安全的一个问题。所以解决行人安全的话，其实就是 improve, right? Safety. Okay, wait.What happened? Safety, S-A-F-E-T-Y. Okay, safety, right? A pedestrian. Why ensuring? Ensuring 保证 the movement of what is not disrupted. 同时保证什么东西呢是不被打断的。所以应该是这里嘛，对吧？所以刚刚是 safety, right? Movement of the flow of traffic, right? Movement of the traffic. 那 the flow of traffic, flow 就是 movement, 所以不要写 flow of traffic, 因为它也是 one word only, 所以很明显应该是写到 traffic, right? Traffic, T-R.Okay, FFIC, good, move on. Pedestrians are led to access points and encouraged to cross one block at a time. Okay, 他一次只能过一个什么东西，看一下下面。And slow down, right? Into 2-1 for each carriageway?It should be carriageway, 因为它是个名词嘛 By using staggered access point to divide the crossing into two, one for each carriageway. In doing so, they make crossing feel longer, right? I think it should be carriageway, no problem. Okay, cross carriageway for at a time. Carriageway. Okay, carriageway. Let's check it again.它会向导，会它会引到引这个 pedestrian 行人去一个特定的一个特定的一个穿马路的一个位置 ，and slow down their progress across the road， right？ 会慢下它的进程 ，by using staggered access point， 用这个 point， 然后 to divide， 它用这个点啊去 divide 什么东西呢 ？divide crossing into two， 应该是这么说啊 ，into two， 他说把这个会分成。两份 right? One for each carriageway. So 每次只能过一个 carriageway. So you don't have to really understand what does it mean, but you can actually find out the answer easily. So it should be carriageway, 因为 each 嘛 so it's at a time, right? So let's move on. And our intended fact is to create psychological difficulties in crossing the road. 好，就是他一个没有想到的一个结果是会导致了一个心理上的一个障碍在路过马路的时候 especially for at least it should be mobile. Okay, it should be mobile, M-O-B.I-L-E, 没特别是那些 you know, 最最不动的人对不对最最 inactive 的人 mobile, B-I-L-E, okay. Another result is that some people cross the road in a blah blah way. It should be dangerous, okay, you see, I have a good memory.、Dangerous, D-A-N-D-A-N-D-A-N-G-E-R-O-U-S, okay, right, dangerous, good, exactly. The guard...Rails separate community, right? Separate, you have to find out a synonym. 找到这个 synonym, 同义词你就知道 community, right? Easy community. Maybe, okay, community, okay, communities. 我们应该超过时间了 but, you know, 一边讲一边做的时候会 waste a lot of time. So that's the reason why. And make it more difficult to introduce form of transport that are, okay.去很难去引进一些交通形式，怎样的交通形式呢？看一下下面 ，that are healthy, right? That are healthy, okay, no problem, okay, healthy, 很难去引进一些健康的交通形式吧 ？Okay, that's it. Let's check the answers. You know, anyway. 我们看一下答案。Here we go. That's a test four. No, we're finding text two, right? Test two. Okay, reading passage. DCB, DCFDEA. Okay, DC, BCFDEA. Good. BCFDEA. Very good. Okay, then safety, traffic, carriageway, mobile, dangerous, community, healthy. Perfect. See you next time.